We got our first wreck on the first lap of this race. Now let's take a look. Wow.